I am ready.
Then walk with me. Come, Basim. Their member is within our reach, Basim. And like those before and those yet to come, Al-Ghul's death will be just. This is a man who preys off the desperate and... And such atrocities will only continue, for Al-Ghul is but a cog in a larger wheel. One that spins destructively. So long as it does, we Hidden Ones will make it our mission to slow it to a stop. Today, you will lend your hand, your blade, to that very mission. And while Al-Ghul is your first target, he will not be your last. I have great belief in that, and in you. Through all my stoicism, my harsh lessons, know that you have impressed me, Basim. The Order's presence in Baghdad and beyond rests on shifting sands, so long as you remain at the tip of our spear.
And that is where I intend to remain. Beholden to your guidance, Master.
You drift too far. Keep to our path. Do not stray. Our path. Do not stray.
As busy as a beehive.
Come, set your sights on the trial that awaits you.
Merchants, livestock, caravans from all walks. And I thought Anbar's markets were disorderly.
Where there's disorder, there's chaos.